more Al-Qaeda and Taliban prisoners arriving today in Guantanamo Bay, Cuba. Despite international criticism, America insists that the conditions inside Camp X-Ray are humane.
The fact remains the treatment is proper, and there's no doubt in my mind that it is humane and appropriate and consistent with the Geneva Convention for the most part.
Remember, these are the ones in Guantanamo Bay are killers. They don't share the same values we share.
Camp X-Ray.
They don't share the same values we share.
Guantanamo X-Ray.
They don't share the same values we share.
Yeah.
authorities, they don't like anarchists in general because they're unpredictable. You can never tell how they're going to react to a given political situation. Safe so long as their aggression expresses itself in music, for example. Dangerous if they decide on some kind of direct action against authority.
As a violent line of belief, there are, always has been, a small minority of anarchists who believe the best way to act to all the rebels who run this is by violence. As a violent line of belief, there are, always has been, a small minority of anarchists who believe the best way to act to all the rebels who run this is by violence.
unpredictable. You can never tell how they're going to react to a given political situation. It's dangerous if they decide on some kind of direct action against authority.
Anymore. Then we'll figure out what to do about the depression and the inflation and the oil prices.
On behalf of the investment class, but the working class of people, they don't know anything about this. But the working class of people, they don't know anything about this. But the working class of people, they don't know anything about this. But the working class of people, they don't know anything about this.
Very, 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 very take you with us! But no!
Thank you. unite the weapons to defend ourselves. Build, prepare is the cry. Quickly the government springs into action and initiates a gigantic rearmament program. A program designed to make America the arsenal of democracy.
It's on the left side. We'll be right back. Not statesmen, but suicide bombers, 18-year-old drugged and doped idiots who blow themselves up in peace departments. This is the political culture that we need to control.
We expect this from the Palestinian person. And I assume that the Russian and Palestinian Taliban just in love.
We have to learn.